نحمده ونصلي على اما بعد فاعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم The topic which I am going to discuss with all of you is ethics. Ethics are defined as a system that determines what is right or wrong. This system has been built to ensure the well-being of individuals and society as a whole. Ethics are usually used interchangeably. Ethics are the standards set by the culture, the society one dwells in, and the organization one works in to ensure that a person behaves righteously. At times, people are caught between their values and the defined ethical code, while their values may stop them from doing righteously. The ethical code set by their profession might require them to do so. For instance, the corporate culture these days is such that you may be required to have a drink or to bathe during the official parties. While it is all right as per the ethical code of organization and may even be required at times to maintain some. With the clients, a person's ethics may suggest him to do otherwise. Ethical codes are set to ensure peace and harmony in the society, where these must not be blindly passed on from generation to generation. This is because what may be right during one age or culture, what may be right to appropriate when applied to another. Rab ki ibadat se aur mehlook ko apne hilaak se razi karo. रब को इबादत से और महलूक को अपने हिलाक से राजी करो दुनिया और आहरत दोनों में खुश रहोगे।